I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid. Clan Nadachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako!
Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Lady Masako! It's Jin Sakai!
Remains of a battle. Someone forced their way in. Blood. Did anyone survive? A naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi. They fought to defend their family. Ransacked. But no signs of violence. Thank you. nothing back here.
Tell me where she is.
Who were these men? Not Mongols. And not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. Fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road, cut them down. My sister, my grandchildren, even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Ride for the Golden Temple.
I'm sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Jinxing. Continue your good work.
Headaches. A knife in my eye.
Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
I need to find the armorer.
The way the fire flew through the air and lit up the night sky. My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
Improve your blades, my lord. Let us perfect your steel. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Goodbye.
Your sword arm protects us all, my lord.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
The Mongols won't win, my lord. I'm proud to help a true warrior.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogan is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogan arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
There's Sogan, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
The old inn.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Face me!
This will make for a grand stand.
Clan Adachi!
Pieces!
Ah!
Show me your skill.
This will make for a grand story. Show me the mighty samurai.
Land, Adachi!
For a grand. This will make for a grand story.
Land, Adachi!
Ah!
Show me your skill!
Show me the mighty samurai skill.
Friend, Adachi!
You're weak! Fight me!
I'll put that sword to good use after you're dead.
Clan Adachi!
Stand and fight!
Show me the mighty samurai.
Friend Adachi!
Just a man like the rest of us.
Send your best warrior. Face me first!
I'll put that sword to good use after you're dead.
Friend Adachi!
Careful of his blade!
Yeah. me the mighty samurai.
Clan Adachi!
Face me! This will make for a grand.
Clan Adachi!
Ah! A man like the rest of us.
Mighty samurai.
Clan Adachi!
Blades.
This will make for a grand. Show me the mighty samurai.
Clan Adachi!
This will make for a grand story.
Clan Adachi!
Ah!
for me?
Show me the mighty samurai.
Land, Adachi!
You die here!
Stand and fight!
I'll put that sword to good use.
Land, Adachi!
Show me the mighty samurai skill.
Clan Adachi!
Sogan went inside the inn. Let's go. There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth? Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
souls out of High Falls. A thief's trick.
My lord, the Mongols have them.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Mongols. Legium Harsinta. Enhamas Harwad, my son. Комчтой дахиад учруул хөхтөл болно.
Thank you.
I mentioned a wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry, still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Stand and fight me!
Come here, samurai!
Ой, у ногих чагарда!
Draw your blades!
Yoga Hulike Etno!
You're not even just a man like the rest of us.
내게 좀 할 신다.
This is how we win.
It hurts. Ah, my leg. We should run. Find a better place to hide.
We'd be like wounded deer to the Mongols.
This is all because of that iron mark.
We'll rest and go back for it. Samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
That must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The Iron Mark isn't here. Mongols! Searching for the men I met. I better warn them. Too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks.
turned off here.
Jin, we looked them in the eye with courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
Oi, what are you doing?
Captain Negumben.
Sen her vat ben! Olduk mu?
Oy! Şunu kıkça harta! Açış beni!
If they have the merchant, he's in there.
Эндэс бутдах чадахгүй. Энд тэр самурай бодлоо. Алдаа төрдөг.
Ямар нэг юм харуул.
Энд гарахгүй байх.
Яг чад. Эхтэй болгоомжтой.
Араа мултар чадахгүй. Бир биш үү? Тийм ээ. Энэ үхчихээ.
Good for a samurai. That effective.
Тэр мун байж таарлаа.
Арсан хүнийг энэ олчи! Одоо хөксөн ансамбара!
Zum Bespeisen Jung Balguide.
Come and fight!
Still.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them.
Now
your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
I'm right here!
God sok sot baiga! Surtei!
Oh!
Is it just me? Or has the millet gotten worse?
Yeah, you're probably just as sick of eating as I am.
My lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
I'll get off Tsushima. We'll see. So you'll find it.
Will dull the Mongols' weapons. This will keep you safe.
Farewell.
Armor lights up will never fail you.
They fought among themselves.
The Chinese.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Said it hurts, but it works.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Fonstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly. An arrested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no care for you when we're done.
What nice weather for a walk.
If we run into Mongols, my old friend, you're on your own.
Visitors.
We can't let them see us.
What do you have in your wagon?
Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We will promise that.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
An idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today all we had was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
From a bad family.
He's caught in the bandits. Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta farmstead was sold on right?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadol!
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. The next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Heard something. Worth a look.
You're dead! Right?
Stay alive.
Thank you.
fight me! Won't let you kill any more of us! The last day alive! Face me first!
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sado. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me!
No harm will come to you.
Thank you. Be brave, Fanta! We'll save you, my boy! Stop it, you animal!
My lord! They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Fanta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Keep screaming, Runt! Your family's leaving you to die!
They're chefs, Alfred!
What you think? I'm gonna keep you sneaking up!
Oh!
There's two more out there.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear.
Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Oh,
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Legium Harsinka,
huh? And you, Pichadna!
My sister saw another samurai, older man, armed the world, but she still knew that, said it looked like 17.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords.
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action. The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Thank you. May I assist you, my lord?
Providing for you is an honor.
I'll see you again.
Always happy to help, my lord.
My lord.
A new quiver or satchel. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Until we next meet, my lord. Thank you.